Hello, in this video I will show you how to hide subscribers on your YouTube channel in PC and as well as how to do it in mobile. First I will show you how to do this in PC. Let's open the YouTube. Here you can see your channel icon. Click on that. Go into YouTube Studio. There you can see the different videos what you have posted and analysis. In the left hand side, we can see these settings. Click on that. Then go to channel. That advanced settings. Scroll down. It is checked. To uncheck this, and it says display the number of people subscribed to my channel. And after unchecking this one, just click on save. And it's done. So let's move into mobile. I will show how to do the same thing in the mobile. Okay, let's hide the subscribers number through mobile Chrome or any web browser and open the YouTube here. On the top right hand corner, you can see the options. In that, select for desktop site. Yeah, the whole page will open again. In the top right hand corner, you can see channel icon. Click on that. Go to YouTube Studio. In that left hand side, we can see different analysis and uploaded videos what we have uploaded till now, and at the bottom left hand side we have settings icon. Open that. In this, go to channel, click on advanced settings and scroll down. Here you can see the display the number of people subscribers to my channel. You can do check or uncheck and do save. That's it.
Subscribe this channel to get more tips on maintaining your YouTube channel and to know many other basic software which one should know. And please check out my other videos. Thank you.